Good morning, students. I welcome you all. In this session, I am going to take bridge course for 11th standard. This course is aimed at covering record conceptual or attitude gaps and the learning approaches of students who are moving from 10th to 11th grade. This is not specific to any board. All board students can enroll for the course. Job opportunities. Studying for an accounting and a finance degree provides excellent graduates, prospects and opportunities to work in some of the prestigious companies and accountancy practices. Studying finance helps you train and prepare for a business career and develops business awareness. Financial accountants offer all the skills needed by businesses and are in constant demand, making the field of accountancy rapidly growing career option. Sole proprietorship. The sole proprietorship is the simplest business form under which one can operate a business. The sole proprietorship is not a legal entity. It simplifies, refers to a person who owns the business and is personally responsible for its debts. A sole proprietorship can operate under the name of its owner, or it can do business under a fictitious name. It does not a legal entity separate from the sole proprietorship and owner. Partnership. A legal form of a business operation between two or more individuals who share management and profits. There are three types of partnership: limited partnership, liability partnership, and then limited liability partnership. The advantages of partnership is two heads or more are better than one. And then your business is easy to establish and start up, costs are low, more capital is available for the business. You will have greater growing capacity. It's important for the partnership business allow small business for the opportunity to grow their customer base and improve their business. And company. A company is a legal entity formed by a group of individuals to engage in and operate a business. Commercial or industrial enterprises. The line of business the company is in will generally determine which business structure it chooses, such as a partnership. Educational opportunities. Most accountants attend college and earn a bachelor's degree. However, a bachelor's degree in accountancy or a related field is considered the minimum education requirement for those who plan to become a CPE. Scope of accountancy education. The field of accounting is always remains in demand as it is the backbone of every business. Financial accounting, cost accounting, budgeting and forecasting, inventory control, reporting to management, internal audit, tax accounting. So, accountants is needed in every industry. It is one of the respected profession in the world. The practitioners and professionals of accounting are known as accountants. The certified professionals in these fields are known as chartered accountants. Accounting job can vary from entry level to executive level. Accountant plays the very important role in any business. It is a very crucial part of an organization for managing payroll, auditing and financial management. Due to the individual demand of different companies, the demand of accountants is increasing. Eligible candidates can find jobs in public, private or non-profit industries and companies. Professional courses in India. It's like ACCA, CPA and CMA are the few most sought after courses that will provide you with a solid financial grounding for a career in accountancy. Finance or management through the main aspects of these accounting diploma courses before. Before choosing the right accounting program for you, chartered accountancy and company secretaryship, cost and management account. In scope and abroad, accountancy students have a wide range of scope abroad. Higher studies, employment opportunities are teachers, accountants, auditors, financial consultants, export and import consultants, tax advisors, project consultants. Okay. So these are all the scope of abroad. Thank you, students.